Good morning. I'm Zach Walker. This is Zach's Variety Show. Happy Tuesday. Happy Tuesday, November 3rd. Wow. So there's some pretty important things going on today in America. A little voting. We're not really going to talk about that. I've done that days ago. We've got a little Rocket League to play. Lil Walker is going to be joining us for some Rocket League, independently, of course. Pop this on so you can see Lil Walker is getting their car ready to play. Yeah. Okay. We'll probably do some bot games with Little Walker. I know, because I'm not online yet. Okay, so we've got this removed and we're ready to roll. There's lots of updates today on Steam, which is why it's kind of rolling slow. So hopefully we'll just get the game up and popping and moving as quick as possible. Yo, hey, how's it going? Welcome for the lurk. I need to make some lurk commands. Maybe I'll have Jackwit get on it. He's pretty good at that kind of stuff. So I will have to. Is it really? Oh, the season? Oh, that's pretty cool. All right, let's see if we can find you, okay? Okay, here. I need to borrow your. Yeah, I'm trying, buddy. Let's see if we can make you find me via Epic. I know. Hold on. I'm not used to using the Switch controller. Hold on to that. There we go. Can you press that? Yeah, we can get into a party now. Yes, we can do that. Ooh, you do want to put me into a party. Okay, here we go. Now we're a party together. All right, so we're gonna transition in. Okay, now we gotta go ahead and start a match. Take the Lil Walker cam, we're gonna filter it in. You mean, bub? Oh, why don't we do a private match? So, yeah. A little it's a little too much fade on the Lil Walker cam, huh? But yeah, you can pick one. Why don't you put a set? Just click at the bottom one, turn it to team only. Joinable by team only. Joinable by party only. Yeah, I know. Okay. Alright, let's make your color correction more like 80%. There, now you can, like, you can see the Lil Walker cam, but you can also see behind it. Alright. Which side are you joining? Blue. Okay, we're on blue side. Oh, wow. Where'd you go? Oh, I see. That was close, bub. There we go, we just kind of passed it into the middle and walked away. Yeah, he got it, huh? Alright, I'm gonna go behind Fury. Nice touch. Nice shot, Bum. I saw that.
It looked different than it.
Yeah.
My score is pretty normal.
It is pretty normal. That was a great score. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right, Bob, I'm gonna come across. Take that. It was a good pass. Aww. Oh, good. I do like being on your team. That was pretty fun. Mm-hmm.
Really? Got it. Good. Get it! Whoa!
Oh, I saw him.
I know. Good, I saw. Did.
True.
I did. Yeah, I know. I saw. Was he? That's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Are we? That's good. Thank you. I think we are. I know. That was an accident. Oh yeah, did you? You having fun? One more time? Okay. I'm ready. Yeah, Beckwith Park, huh? What time? Oh. That's Beckwith time, park at midnight. I'm on blue again. Go blue. Mm-hmm, good. Yeah, going left. Ooh, that's my fault. Could have had that. Oh. Bad touch. Bad touch. Oh yeah, now season 1000. You know what helps is if that isn't side flip instead of jump. Jeez, that's my fault again. It was definitely my fault. No, it was definitely not your fault. Yes, lots of people scored. We are not gonna lose. Very, very easy for bots to score, buddy, but we'll get it. Okay? Oh no, sorry! The bump! Nice touch. Nice touch. Yay! No, I think you've definitely helped. I did. Did it really far back. Right now it's going to be overtime, you think? Bad read off the wall. Bad read. No. I heard you. Oh, nice shot, Finn. Sorry. I'm sorry. I got in your way. You were gonna have a nice shot. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Tried. Game says you're playing Minecraft again? Ah! Why'd it do that? Thank you, Jackwit. I changed the title like 7 times today and it keeps changing it back. Oh yeah?
Okay, hold on. Stream information tags, Rocket League. How's it doing now? Does it say Rocket League yet? It's telling you. I hear your words, buddy. We have 16 seconds left, yeah. Thanks, Jackwit. Yeah. I was telling Archzeno I need to get you to help me make lurk commands. I mean, I know. You've got all those fun little lurk commands. Like lurking and re-lurking. Oh yeah, smash that button on the goal, huh? High five. Fist bump. Thumbs up. Jake. Only one more match?
Yeah.
Okay, one more match. I'm ready.
Okay.
I do. You want blue? I'm waiting for you. You want blue?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, is blue my favorite? I hear you. Me and him? Yes. I see. I hear your words. You added them into stream elements? Oh, did I give you? I hope I gave you control of my stream elements. I don't remember though. I hear you. I will take the shot, buddy. Oh, maybe I should figure out how to add yours in. It's a tie. I will. I hear your words. Dream elements. Nice save. Alright, let's see if I can figure out how to add you into my stream elements. It's extremely hard to do it in this game because when I click out, it changes from controller to mouse and keyboard for a second. So I have to like really quickly
check it, and then come back and touch my key, my controller, so that I leave mouse and keyboard mode. Alright. We're not giving up. Here we go. Thank you. Poncho. I did boom somebody, yeah. Alright, there we go. I hear your words. Activity feed, OBS Live, themes overlay, tipping, revenue, loyalty merch, module, users. User management? User management. Ha! Jackwit is a moderator. But Kitty Bot's a moderator. Okay, so I think that's just main Twitch. It says you're a moderator, Jackwit. But I suppose that's for chat. Okay. Good game, buddy. Did you have fun?
I'm watching.
Oh, okay. I did turn off your little walker cam. Good job. Okay, so let's see if we can figure out this, you can play Human Fall Flat. I'm gonna keep streaming. All right. So let's see if we can. Okay. What is this? Notifications. My Twitch. I did say that.
All right, so let's see here. You go to channel, invite new manager. Aha. Invite new manager. I see. Generate invite link. And then Jacquit. Think that is it right there. Okay, I think that link I sent you in Discord is a link for becoming a new manager. Nice. Now you should be able to change all the things. Am I playing what? Tournament turns? No, I'm not playing tournaments because they don't start till 3 p.m. Right. Nice. Okay. I hear you. Go ahead and do some casuals to get warmed up. I'm gonna get some caffeine for my system. You'll add some fun commands in a bit. That's awesome. Of course, the game starts the moment I walk away. This is a two. Gonna score it. We'll move on. Nice, clear. We'll go middle. We can do this. We can force the guys to make errors. Was not very controlled. Got in that position because Flash Kid was a little too chasey. I was going to take my turn to push it to the middle for him, and he went for the ball too. So, not too bad. But, not good. Side. Pass it right to him. But he was leaving. Awesome. Wonderful pass. He tried to do the same thing I did, but he did it. Actually, he did it in the same direction, too. This match now. It is over, but it's good because it's forcing me to play differently. Definitely forcing me to play differently. That does help. Nice, now Jacquet has a bunch of command authority. Whoa! Nice. Let's catch. I'm gonna pick up the build boost pads to put myself back in where I need to be. Nice quick little reset there. Sly. Came into this game way too late to see much of a difference, but they haven't scored since we entered, so. Oh! And they scored. But. It was a good little pass. I think we could actually beat them. I go to training, I lose this match. Nope, they left. Alright, here we go. So we're back post. We're going to move up left side to take this shot. Bad. We're going to follow up with. Crossing. Thank you. Alright, we can do this. Do this, we can do this, we can do this. Nice catch. Champ, are you kidding me? So weird. Ah, lurk. Nice. Good job, Jacquet. Shot. Yay, all the lurk commands work. Come on, guys, we can do this. Oh, close. That was close. I still don't believe I got the champion. Didn't really feel like a champion. He just felt kind of like okay. Not bad though. Oh, really?
Drop me on a team that's two down already at the beginning of the game, huh? Alright. There we go. Don't know what he's doing right there, but we'll live with that. You can do it. You can do it. Oh. coming into this when it was already down is a weird way to play. I don't think it should prioritize filling games that have emptied out. I know that's what bots are for, but it's like, ugh. I don't want to play somebody else's game they've already lost all the time. I like to play fresh games. Here we go. We can do this. We got it. I'm leaving this match. I can't do this. Alright, so let's go ahead and move on. Let's find a non-double casual. I cannot do duels right now. My brain's too broken. Ugh! Especially if my partner's gonna do stuff like that. Of course, again, placed in somebody else's game that's already started. At least this one's not losing yet. This is a case of a team that's too smart for its own good. Nice shot. The guy's trying to do advanced stuff, but all he's really doing is messing up our shots. That was a pretty good score. bum. Just sitting there. Just sitting there. Hey, thanks, Zach Walker Bot. If you like ZBS, hit the follow button. Tombstone. The tombstone. Thank you again, Jacqueline. You're really good at all those little codes. There's like a Rocket League tracker app that I put on Twitch. I don't know if it's working. Should be. Should be on as overlay one right now. Oh, that's no, that's the League of Legends one. Let's try the Rocket League one in a second. Thank you.
Let's try this again. Rocket League tracker activate set as overlay 1, replace. Done. Okay. So it should. Good. All right. So let's see if this tracker works. I think I've got it. Up. Their passer out. Nice shot, Hambone. Center, center. Set to the back post. Set twice. Thank you.
nice try. Alright. Not bad. Okay, so let's see if this extension's working. Streams, a clocker on the right. PRN. Oop, someone's knocking on the door. I'll be right back.
Of course, there's no sound on the stream. Thanks. Thank you, Jordan. How you doing? That's why. I think I turned it off when I went to go check the door and forgot to turn it back on. Good. What do you think? We're rocket past level 97. We're level. Let's check our challenges out. We've got all our challenges except for the tournament one. Great clear, great pass, nice block. In 50 different matches. We've done 36. That's pretty good. Ooh, clicky clicky. My neck is cracking like crazy. Right, we're gonna get in another drop shot. Woo! Drop shot's great aerial training, and it has a lot to do with anticipating where it goes. So it's we manage our inventory. I don't know if I have drops. Oh, I have drops, so. Let me open some drops. People like drops, right? Rare wheels, okay. More wheels, very rare wheels, nice. Okay. Ooh, okay. Here we go, we got our game. Okay, who are these guys? All right. These guys are a team. Way to mess it up. It was a great little kickoff. That's okay. We'll take the back post. We'll sit here and wait for this return. Nice. Good points. Angel. Nice points. Reset. Get ourselves recharged for an aerial here. Nice shot. See, he could have touched this to try and get more, but he didn't. He just let it bounce in. Nice. That was good. Do good. Wasn't quite fast enough. Nice. Go, go, go. Ow. I'm gonna wait. There we go. Thanks, Deckwalker Bot. No. Come on, guys. You can do this. Get it out of our zone. You're a team. You can talk to each other. Do it. Tied now. High damage. So what these guys lack is a passing ability with each other. They're all single strikers and not passing the ball at all. They're up each other's butt a lot. Stop getting on my butt. Why are these guys up my tail? We could have won that. We could have won that. That guy has 100 points. It's his first time playing Drop Shot, of course. Alright, well, that's not a game I want to play with a new person who's never played it before. Makes sense, though. Alright, so it's 11:30. We are going to roll on out of here. Thanks for watching. I know you have lots of choices. Thank you for spending your time with me. Let's see who we're going to raid on off to. We've got some friends. Thanks for streaming. Thank you, Jackwit. Thank you for adding the lurk command. Lurk, how am I feeling post-extra life?
I'm feeling good. We did great. Kind of dippy still. I haven't gone to work. I took yesterday off, so today's gonna be my first day back to work. So it'll be kind of nice.
Oh.
But I am a little sore still. And Extra Life for us is never really over, right? So Team Academia, the rest of quite a bit of the team, Tim, my team leader, and Seth are going to be streaming next weekend. So I'm gonna try and support them as much as I can. I'll try and keep their stream up on the channel as much as I can. They're planning to do three streams, one Friday, one Saturday, one Sunday, all for a few hours to put their 24 hours across 3 days. So it's going to be so, kind of something that they do. So keep an eye out for that. I'll try and keep them hosted as much as possible. I will be at work for some of it, so it's going to be a little bit harder to do. Why don't we jump over to Arch Zeno? He supported us during Extra Life, and he is one of our friends. So let's go ahead and give him some support. So I will raid on over to him. Raid. Playing Dreamscaper. I suppose it's a roguelike. I've never watched it before, but anyway, have a great day. Bye.